impressive base run.
Infield in now. 1-1 the count to Carroll. And into center field, a base hit. Dozier comes in, and it's 3-0.
Great job right there by Jamie Carroll, seeing Smith throwing in a lot to most of the hitters except Dozier. He takes a fastball inside right here and just inside outs it right back through the middle for a base hit. And driving in a third run for the Minnesota Twins.
And that'll bring up Spann, hit a line drive to right center, gloved by Francoeur to start.